entering the ring, standing 7 feet tall, weighing 441 pounds, The Big Show.
These competitors will start it off for their respective trios in this six-man single fall tag team match. As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of the Big Show?
Here's the thing. This match, of course, isn't from...
Whoa! Oh, he hit him! Ah! Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces.
Well, what's he going to do to follow that up?
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. Jericho in charge and dictating the pace of this match.
And that one hurt his hand. What a vicious chop.
Jericho believes himself to be the epicenter of the WWE Universe.
Yeah, Jericho might just have a slight God complex.
You think?
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Big Show is just too strong.
A battle of wills now.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Big Show controlling the head.
Oh, that's a brutal headbutt.
Nicely avoided there. Great reaction.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What a huge move.
Oh, man, is he fired up?
If you have the opportunity, you have to see Big Show live to be able to comprehend the sheer size of this giant.
Yeah, there's a reason they call him the Big Show. There's nothing bigger. Listen to the sound when the Big Show connects with a shot. Those big chops of his hit like frying pans.
What an STL.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Del Rio controlling the arm.
Wow, what a sequence. Oh, what a painful kick.
Squeezing down on the head. What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll.
The quick kick. Big Show has the headlock.
He's the world's largest athlete, and I think that says it all. 450 pounds of pure mean streak. And did you hear the impact on that kick? He makes the tag.
Jericho looking for some...
Oh, my gosh! Well, you can't say enough about the technique of Jericho. They say he came out of the womb with a fine body cross. Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Big Show from behind.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you. An elbow! Did you see the neck snap back? Jericho's gonna fly again! Watch out!
Oh, that was just perfectly executed. You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the ropes.
Well, uh-oh! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. He's wearing down the midsection.
Big Show into the headlock. Dodges to the side of that one. High knee. Look at Sin Cara.
Look out! Wow, perfectly executed. Where else but in the WWE?
Sin Cara into the cover.
Oh, no! He whiffed that one. Sin Cara comes into the... Watch it! Oh, geez, what a gamble! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
A huge shot.
Launching it. Heads up!
Not driven by car accidents that look prettier than that. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
A super kick! Oh, man! Did you see their head snap back?
Elbow to the bridge of the nose.
Oh!
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Ah! And he escapes the hold. That's not good. A colossal counter. Big Show controlling the waist. It's amazing what Sin Cara can do in that ring. The elbow connects. Wow, what an STO. What a kick that was. Big Show controlling the head. Big body slam. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown. Oh, man! Big Show squeezing down on the head. And he makes the tag.
They hit the double team. What an impact from that kick.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Sin Cara goes behind.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt.
The things Sin Cara can do are simply amazing. Athletically, he's in a league of his own. And there's a tag. Been knocked to the floor. With his strength, I'm not sure anybody wants to step into the ring against Mark Henry. He drops the elbow. There he goes. Jericho just callously kicking with everything he has. Momentum is swung back to Jericho. And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, what a slam! Whoa, whoa! What an incredible splash! That could have broken a rib!
And again, Jericho going to...
Whoa!
Elbow to the chest.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
Whoa, this could...
Ah!
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Oh, what a chop! You can see their chest light up. Look at the steel post. What a drop kick. Mark Henry may just stay down after that.
Collar and elbow tie up. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible.
Mark Henry is looking for a way to take control of this matchup. I'll say that Mark Henry has the strength and power of a freight train. And he has the charm and personality of a freight train. Mark Henry's building a case right now why he is the alpha male of the WWE.
Well, he's the world's strongest man. It's not a hard case to make. And now he's back out on the apron. And now his partner comes in.
Ow, what an elbow.
Oh, a nasty chop.
There's no way that feels good.
Bang! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And a great counter by the Big Show.
Big Show's got him.
Pure power. Just physically dominant. A swift kick. There's the clothesline.
Uh-oh. What's up? Oh, my gosh.
Del Rio going for the Big Show kicks out. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments.
Watch out!
And the high-risk move pays dividends. Sakura's in trouble. And Big Show has so much strength, it's almost impossible for anybody to hold him down for a three count. Big Show's been taken off his feet. This could be it. And he kicks out. Del Rio's going back up. He wasted too much time on that one. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. Caught the leg. Wow. Versatility king and left him on the dice. He did it pay off or what? And he's heading back inside the ring. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Have a weakness.
What is it? Well, some people would say his kindness. could be his weakness. He does a lot of charity, does Alberto Del Rio.
Bam!
Not fast enough. Controlling the head. And he touches that one. Del Rio has the arm. Ouch! Del Rio with the arm. Great move.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Antonio squeezing down on the head. And he brings his leg crashing down.
Hard kick, Del Rio.
And he gets to the ropes.
Missed him. What an impact from that kick.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. Struggling in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Struggling for control.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. The team is working their game plan to perfection. Frequent tags have kept it fresh, and it's got Pika Jericho setting it. Hey, he's going to get three.
There's a cover. His partner's being punished, and he's seated up. Jericho's trying. Jericho's looking to put it in the walls. What a match. The destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Oh, here we go again. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Jericho has the headlock.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Avoids the impact there.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. He could pin his opponent.